Howdy, folks. Welcome back to my YouTube. I am your host, The Mighty Bjorn, and today for you, I have another WWE 2K19 video, and it's another video for my Bound for Glory pay-per-view. And today's video is going to feature an 8-woman battle royale. I thought I was setting up an elimination, but I kind of screwed up. For those who don't know, what a battle royale is you have so many opponents. Could be 6 opponents, could be 8 opponents. I think it could be as low as 4. But basically, it's every man for himself, and whoever gets the pinfall or the submission is the winner of the match, which is one reason I kind of wanted an elimination style. But we'll let that go, because the match actually turned out not bad. And generally speaking, for the most part, this is unedited footage, because there's actually a couple of things I found interesting and quite enjoyable to watch actually in the replay reel that they give you after the matches are over. So I'm going to shut up now. I'm going to let the footage play, and hopefully you all enjoy the video.
This match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Los Angeles, California, Christy Hammond.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Kick to the gut. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Alexa Bliss looking a little stunned here.
She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
And you just get that feeling that being outside the ring so much here in this match will eventually come back to haunt her. Ooh, just dropped.
Incredible impact. Becky Lynch may be slowing some here.
This one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Well, she certainly seems to favor being outside the ring. Though for the life of me, I cannot figure out why.
She's looked off her game almost all night here, guys. And to be honest, I'm a little surprised. Having this pay-per-view here has to be a thrill for these fans. I can tell you that when Backlash came to Washington, D.C. in 2000, which wasn't all that far from me at the time, you couldn't go anywhere without hearing somebody talking about WWE coming to town.
Look out. There she goes. And she's toying with her now.
This might be the one that ends it.
And that Backlash 2000 card that Byron brought up earlier might have been the most chaotic main event we've ever seen between The Rock and Triple H. And in the end, here's a cover. Here she goes, back in the ring now. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
She hoped to be at this point in the match.
She's absolutely off her game right now, and if she doesn't get it together, her night's going to be over.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
This really has been an amazing pay-per-view up to this point, which really shouldn't surprise anybody, especially given how stacked the card is.
She is on fire.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Look at her go.
Saying, and it's been that way since well before the doors even opened. Earlier this afternoon, WWE.com cameras caught the scene as thousands of fans were outside the arena just waiting to get inside.
And here we go from behind.
You gotta believe this one's over.
But can she follow up?
Jacqueline might have just set the end of this match in motion.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
Power bomb!
Becky Lynch gets power suplex. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Here we go. She better do something fast.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. What a stop!
Good grief!
Leg drop!
This one is over.
Jacqueline has eyes to follow.
Oh, awesome! Power DDT!
I bet you feel foolish right now. Look at this. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Looking for the win. Going for the big one.
Another slam.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
She's in control. And a spinning sit-out powerbomb.
That was simply amazing.
She's in full control now.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
There's a pin now.
Don't know what's going to work, but Becky is playing mind games now. Oh, man. Jarring headbutt.
Strong kick. My goodness.
Oh, man. She's rolling now.
She goes for the cover. This is not where you want to be. Now with complete control.
This might be.
Oh, my.
She's got her big punch find its mark. She She's in full control now. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Oh man, Jacqueline,
she goes for the cover. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. She's got her. This could mean trouble.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
I'd be shocked if Jacqueline could come back from that.
Oh, and she gets out of the way. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
Oh, damage to the body.
That's it. That's what she needed. There's nothing left to prove here. Just finish it.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She's in control. And she kicks out. She's still in this one. This could be it. She better do something fast. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Misses much impact. Man, she knows how to make a comeback. Shoulders down. You gotta believe this one's over. Takes her down.
Wow, nice move right there.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Oh, victory is on the horizon. Tornado DDT.
She's got it now.
Does Becky Lynch even know where she is?
Penny Bregman, what a stun!
Great! Oh no, Alexa Bliss just got outclassed.
And she's driven down. Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Oh no, Alexa Bliss just got outclassed.
Toss to the outside. Oof, kick finds it. Oh no, Alexa Bliss. She's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, no.
Slam down hard. Nailed it. Ooh, twist to the arm. When she gets in attack mode, look out. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. With the point of the elbow right in the nose.
Jeez.
Ooh! That's a spinning leg lariat.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Jacqueline might have just set the end of this match in motion. Beautiful technique. Boom, what impact.
This might be it.
Oh, my. It's locked in. They tapped. They tapped.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one. I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one.
Here is your winner, Awesome Claude.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
I can honestly say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
So there we go, folks. That's the end of the match. Yeah, a lot of stuff going on with that many people. I don't think I'd do a Battle Royale again with eight people. I think I'd keep it down to six. That was just too much. Anyway, folks, hopefully you all enjoyed that video. Thank you very much for tuning in, and have yourself a wonderful day.